It's so important for young girls and women to establish strong fitness traditions in life, because it becomes their foundation for everything. I mean, sports set the tone for so many things in my life.
It's why I've always been such a proponent of young girls at least trying sports. I just feel like it shaped so much of my life and in my personality.
I think, you know, it's why I started these leadership academies, is trying to teach these young girls that, you know, sports are wonderful, but we can contribute to society in a positive way with so many other things we do, and taking all these great things we learn from sports and applying them to bigger causes, you know, not just being a leader on the field, but actually in life. And so I hope that's my legacy. We can reach a lot of young girls, because I've seen the transformation when you show them the possibilities. All of a sudden, you know, it's this epiphany, the light bulb goes off, which, you know, I've witnessed for so many years on the national team with all these amazing women I played alongside that did so many great things in their community. So I hope that, you know, is my legacy, and we can, you know, just keep continuing to grow and expand it and reach more young girls.